Okay, so as some of you know, I applied G-Technic G1 to all my windows around a month ago. I've done 1,000 miles since, and this is what we've got now. Still got the bead in, side windows, just as well. And now I'm gonna show you what a car looks like when it hasn't had G1 applied. Okay, so we've got a car here that's got nothing applied to the windscreen. As you can see, the water sits on the windows and doesn't sheet and run off like it does with the G1. Side windows, exactly the same. So there you go, get yourself some G1.